Hello, my name is Professor Galit Shmueli. I'd like to tell you about the course Business Analytics Using Data Mining. This is a course that I've been teaching for several years now, for a few years at University of Maryland, actually from 2004, and more recently I've been teaching this at the Indian School of Business. For the first time, we're turning this course into a hybrid model where most of the materials are actually available online. In this course, we're going to demystify a lot of the buzzwords that are very hot today. Predictive analytics, business intelligence, so many different words, big data flying out there. But what do they actually mean? What makes a data scientist? What do you need to know to manage people who do the data crunching? So this course is focused on the managerial level, where you want to understand the whole context of data mining and business analytics, but not necessarily turn into the data cruncher of the company. We're going to talk about interlinking the business problem or business opportunities with data mining, detecting opportunities, detecting pitfalls, understanding the lingo, knowing how to evaluate performance, etc., etc. So this is a course for people who are interested in being the champions of business analytics projects in different organizations. It can be businesses, it can be government, it could be NGOs, or any place that actually collects data. The course is hands-on. You're going to go through a lot of data analysis and data thinking yourself. And at the end of it, I think you'll gain a lot of new understandings of how to use data and how to think about data in a new way. Welcome to the course, and I hope to see you on the forum.